She picked me up like a doll and tossed me to the ground. She's massive.
23-year-old Corrie Glencross, who was on bail at the time of the alleged attack in Geelong, has told a court that she was having an epileptic fit at the time.